The can is flipped upside down, and amazingly, the liquid stays inside the can. Just like that. And now you're probably thinking that I blocked the opening to the can. So what I'm going to do here is just grab my pencil, and I'll take the pencil and I'll actually pop it up into the inside of the can, just like that, proving there is nothing blocking it. And now with another wave of my hand, the can is right side up, and as you can see, the liquid is easily poured out of the can. The key is to fit one side of the tab under the mouth of the can like this. Once the tab is positioned as shown, the can be flipped upside down and the liquid will remain inside.